flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel, nocturne me réconforte. Je t'attends seul dans le noir, je t'attends depuis trop longtemps, je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur.
Microphone. Whoops. So, we are back. Some Lies of P, short stream. May extend later. Last time we were here. Let's check here. Dark Moon, Son of the Covenant.
Oh.
half moon stone. Waiting. Shortcut. Running through the shortcut. Art Shortcuts. Level? Oh, Level. And back we go. Ladder? Ladder.
I get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here?
Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. Please, it'll be easier to...
Ja. But this thing... Dating? Jump off, jump off! Oh oh!
Clown. Not again. Oh. Need a shortcut. Go to the door. Shortcut. Where is the shortcut? Outside? Then up? Yes, it's true. This was the ladder down. This is the right way. Oh, that little piece of shit. When do you trigger? What is this? Remembrance. Crescent moonstone.
Komm. Disruption kills instant. Legion Plug. Caliber. Oh, big shortcut. Sturdy Kratz supply box. To the hotel. The supply box here?
At the house of Anini, even.
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to her.
at shop goods.
This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what serving, welcome.
Oh, Dark Moon Moonstone of the Current. Quartz. Legion Caliber. Crescent Moonstone. Infinite. One half monster. One Legion Caliber. Okay,
no matter what serving, welcome.
Arm to its max level. If you pull or wire trace enemy and press and hold Legion Arm button to trigger a link attack. Okay.
I always welcome.
Exhibition. Boss fight.
Evolution becomes real! To me, I am victory. The champion!
Okay. Let's fight.
Fight to the followers of the truth!
Thank you. face? Fuck. Dodge too much. Increases damage inflicted on puppets. Is he a carcass? Carcass? Blue blood. Does he have blue blood? Ah. I'm trying it.
Followers of the truth!
he was not stunned. Champion Victor.
Why be humble? I am evolved. A better man.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Oh. Keep. Reborn champions. Ergo. Can I go up there and punch him in the face? Oh. Shit.
According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, I guess.
What's here?
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig. I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bombolone.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please. The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare any? As a personal favor?
I don't trust you, but I give one.
We knew you were a true friend. And generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just out of feeding. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us, so I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart. Now go.
scrapyard. Barren Swamp Tram Station. Checkpoint?
He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future. Even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. Okay. I will help as much as I can, of course. Whatever choice you... Whatever choice you...
Leveling technique. Oh, hi.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I was able to escape, thanks to you. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from outside Krat. They sent us in pairs to investigate. I got trapped by the blockade and separated from my partner. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. Can I stay with you until I get in touch with my partner? I get the puppets. What are the monsters doing here? What is happening to Krat?
At the House of Anini.
Will you do, me a favor? For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just give this to Alidoro. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the Barren Swamp now. Oh. He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. Just do this for me, and I'll be grateful.
Four-fingered glove.
I know my way around a...
Alidoro is a hound. Oh.
People have no ideas. Thanks for keep.
Okay. Nothing.
Antonia has heard about the Grand Exhibition. She realizes their cure is meaningless. Her illness has worsened, perhaps because she lost hope. I fear we might lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure, but I still believe the gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. please find a way to treat her.
Okay. Purchase parts. How many quads? 2.
Remember much beyond Rosa Isabel Street, do you? Ask me about areas. People call them the Alchemists of the Isle. Their headquarters must be on an island across the sea, but it's not on any charts. I remember tales of an underground dock in Krat where the alchemists would embark. That's all I know.
Okay. Respect. Saintess of Mercy. Statue. You can do a system reset using the Vulcan fruit can be consumed to reset your level. Legion now. The more times you reset, the more Vulcan fruit is required. Okay.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness. Petrification disease, puppet frenzy, and carcass monsters don't happen by chance. They're all related to Ergo. Ergo is the essence of life. That's why Puppet Simon Krat became now. I've always wanted now, or maybe, like me, if they get don't them, collect.
Investigate.
Oh, this device must be powered by gold coin fruit. A new life for an old puppet.
I can reset level to get more damage. Four. 100. Oh, you get level 1 and you get this amount of ergo back. Okay. I see. Oh. Stargazer. Alchemists. Gold coin fruit. And I can use a new record.
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Glad you asked. It's going well, thanks to you. Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Their passing might be less painful than petrification, though. Are you sure? I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker, but I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life, or a quicker but peaceful end. I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit.
Cure for Antonia. Okay.
The cure isn't exactly stable. Give it to the patient as soon as possible.
Yep. On the way.
Thanks for keeping me company. Thanks for keeping
me company.
I believed in the impossibility. Cannot make this choice. Every option is painful. I cannot know what's best for her. What would you choose? Yes. I suppose ignoring her pain wouldn't be right. Thank you so much. No matter what happens, I will accept it. I will administer the medicine. Please accept this token of my gratitude. No matter what fate brings, serving her is my
welcome to.
Okay, that was some music. The ergo whispering.
Thanks for keep.
Loading new.
No
No matter what fate brings us, I will be at serving her. Welcome to...
Okay. Speaking to her.
Oh, I've been in such a good mood all day. I have a feeling I'll be in better shape in no time. Oh, and you better not underestimate me just because I'm not as spry as I used to be. I know you and Polandina are up to something. Still, I haven't felt this happy in a while. Only kind people can give others this sort of happiness. I always treasure a day like today. Thank you. People have no thanks for keeping.
Okay.
No matter what fate brings us, serving her. Welcome.
Okay. Nope. Finding the hound.
Easy way to say this, but it's a public graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solutions were at this far, it's just terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Response. Future puppet. Oh, converter. Fire damage. Blitz damage. Corruption. here we go again.
Ouch.
Healing. Oops. Oh no. Robots. I want to find one shortcut. Perfect block. Yeah. to be spammer. Something and here. This. Could be a shortcut. Yeah, Stargazer. Shortcut. There's chests I want to get.
Those
Hound.
The terms of the bargain. Almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worth... What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter, and it is...
What? Reborn Champions Ergo. Frozen Feast. And temporarily increases physical damage upon a successful attack. This is good. But this motivity. Be strength. I need this amulet. And now go up to this guy again. See something? Heavy. Fuck. Fire reduction. Acid. Fire damage. Heavy. Break. Physical life amulet. This thing. Slightly. Die. charged amulet. Restores HP continues. Regen. Stargazer. Someone has to say something.
About my request last time. Did you give Alidoro the gloves? Phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Alidoro happy? What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part. You have a moment to... I know I sound obsessed, but... when the workshop... We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. If it wasn't for Alidoro's sacrifice back then... I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could grow back. Mm-hmm. Could you find out more about Alidoro for me? If I called it surveillance, would that be too cruel? In any case, okay. We need to watch out. You be careful too.
You're a worthy hunter, and it is worth.
Okay. This is start. Soul. check later. Puppets. X. Radiant fragments. Oops. Crescent Moonstone. Half moon stone. Was it? Now I'm ending the stream. I think tomorrow I go back to this and I